I'm walking in the city of Paris and the feeling is really exciting. Sacré-Cœur is my favorite place to start my day with. At the sunrise, the atmosphere here is really, really nice, and it's really beautiful when the sun comes up. Today it's a little bit cloudy, but there is some part of sun which is coming out, and it's really beautiful. Paris, near Saint Michel, you can see in the background there is a bridge, and there is at that side there is a cathedral, and Notre Dame is just behind me. I can show you there is the Notre Dame. This is Notre Dame. So now I'm going to see the Eiffel Tower. Thing about Eiffel Tower is when you are going to see it, you see it from afar and you keep on seeing it and you keep on walking and it never comes. Sunday, and the streets are quite empty, and you can see there is almost nobody around. It's quite quiet at this time. It's 8:30. It's 8:30 in the morning, and I'll go and check out some places in Paris. I normally prefer buying a set of 10 tickets, which are quite cheap. It's like 1.5 euro per ticket, and I only used, I think, somewhere around 4 or 5 tickets, so I still have 5 tickets left. These are valid on the metros, trams, buses, trains, so the public transport is really, really, really impressive in Paris. How much time it takes to go up?
It's 38 seconds.
The observation deck on the 56th floor at the rooftop panoramic terrace.
Au 56e, toute l'information sur Paris. Les panoramas interactifs, 360 cafés.
I I'm on top of the tower. You can see it's beautiful.
The palace looks very beautiful from the top.